siempre, cagando.
Mira, you drinking too much, okay? Take it easy. Come on. The door is, you know, it's okay. It's okay, just okay, you know. But it's not too good. If it doesn't work properly, call the landlord to get a new one. Gracias.
Thank you. I'm cooking. I bring you a plate down.
That sounds very good to me.
And by the way, you have to work on this door too.
Okay. Mamá, yo vengo mañana. Promise.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm not coming tomorrow.
Tú no vienes.
Hey. Ay, me asustaste.
I'm sorry. Did the big mouth leave?
Yeah, he finished.
He fixed the wall?
Yeah.
And the door?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God, that man can talk. I have to sit in the bathroom and read my newspaper.
Antonio.
Yes?
Can we get a TV?
We can't afford it.
Well, Doña Sandra has a
TV. Oh, Doña Sandra. So that's what it is now? Whatever Doña Sandra has, you want to have too? Let me ask you a question. If Doña Sandra decides to buy a gun and blow her brains out, are you going to do the same thing?
Don't be silly, kind of stupid.
We have any more coffee left?
I'm sorry.
How are you? How's it going? You look beautiful, lovely as always. A flower blooming in the garden of El Barrio.
Mrs. Wu is young, you always have something nice to say to me.
Of course. That beautiful smile of yours and those eyes are window into the beauty of life.
Will you say the same to me?
Give you a big bonus.
Man, you got a nice piece of ass.
That's what they all say. We run out of juice. Can you just put it down?
Okay.
Please? Thank you.
You're welcome.
I want to thank you for what you did. This is a show of my appreciation to you. This comes from my heart.
Wow. Thank you, sir.
You're part of us now.
Thank you. Try Kirby and tell Iris I'm home.